Ready? Go!
hear me, yo, chat. We got 6 viewers in here. We got, of course. We winner semis already? Is this correct? Winner semis already? We got everyone's favorite Michael, 41 billion, going up against one of my favorites, Mr. Eggy, aka Eggward. Some people like to call him. You know, not gonna lie, this is a very hard matchup. Not just for the characters, but for Eggy in general. I mean, oh my god, Michael! Oh my god, you see the way he's dancing around this princess? But nah, Eggy's actually in this game too so far from what I've seen. He ended up pretty respectably close. Michael is, of course, the god that everyone needs in life. The man who you should be voting at the summit. I don't care what you believe in, what political views you have, regardless of whatever you believe in religion-wise, whatever you believe in melee-wise, you should vote this man at the summit. There's just too many good reasons to even start listening to vote this man at the summit. Regardless, let's actually talk about the match at hand. We got, of course, as I mentioned, Michael, 41 billion, Eggy, Peach, Puff, classic matchup in the melee atmosphere. One we don't see too much at the top level. Top Peach being Armada, he never plays that character against Hungrybox, he always goes to Fox. So it's one that I feel like, I was thinking about this earlier, it's not the kind of matchup where you can just go Puff and kind of cheese out a Peach. You kind of can, but... like, I think pretty good Peach mains, you see it. We saw it at full moon, actually. We saw a lot, I think. He played against Toussaint. And I think he played against Hungrybox as well. He beat Toussaint and stood his ground against Hungrybox. So, I'm not gonna lie. For Peach players, if they don't want to pick up a secondary, oh my god. Peach players not trying to pick up the secondary and just trying to camp this matchup out or farm this matchup, I definitely recommend looking at those VODs, because my man Lod on the VODs, you know. He's got him. Eggy just out here doing them up smashes. Just trying to kind of snipe Michael, one of Michael's jumps, but it's not really looking like it's going to work. Eggy beat me earlier today. I kept it respectable. It wasn't too much of a struggle. It was just a level one stop, so... ain't trying to brag or anything, but, you know, it feels good. So I got my fox hand. My fox got booped a little bit, but... ooh, yeah, I was about to say, is my pin go for that? Turn up airs, yup. That's something, I don't know actually if Peach is gonna beat that out, just if he aims a shield lower to stop that from being poked. This is looking hard for Eggy. When you're this high against Puff, I mean, it's just, all that he needs right now is for, drill up smash that's gonna be for game two. What I was gonna say is what he needed is Michael just jump into the blender. Down smash on the platform, hope Michael jumps into it. But we out here now on Yoshi's Story for game 3. Michael up 2-1. We out here now. It's gonna be interesting because honestly, what I feel like Peach needs to do in this matchup. This isn't easy, by the way, because Puff can kind of track you down and try and do this as time you can. You know, try and give yourself that advantage, you know. Puff's biggest advantage, obviously, in this matchup is back air. Everyone knows that. Puff's back air just absolutely dominates and destroys me. Chill out right now, please. But besides that, you really gotta just do that for this Peach. You gotta get that turn camps going. Ooh, nice little grab there. Forward throw. Not gonna send him too far. Eggy, you know, he's pretty good with that turn game. Ooh, and that near killing at 74 off the side, I think. Michael had to be Dion full away. Oh, was that a stitch? No money? Was this the money that Eggy needed? Okay. Alright. Oh, he threw it away. Alright, you know what? He got some percent on there. That's not that bad, but he's back here by Michael. Another really good move by Puff. Let's match up up there. Peach on one of these top platforms. As long as you make sure you're not trying to get caught in the down smash, just like kind of poke Peach up. Drill up smash, classic Puff combo. Michael, he's hit those a lot. He hits those a lot. He's not much of the, oh my god, out of nowhere, just coming in with that up air into rest. Completely caught Eggy off guard, caught me off guard, but it's looking like that's gonna be a wrap for this set pop. Cool. See, that's what Eggy was trying to do earlier with the charged up smash. All right, fairs. By the way, I haven't said this yet. Oh, hate to see that Randall Knox getting Jigglypuff three stock for the man Michael 41 billion.